I believe this is yours.
My letter? You found it? You have no idea how long I've been looking for this. You know what? Take this. Thank you.
Cuidado, huevo. Bon.
Oye, so how about Luisa and that new dress of hers?
Where's Andrea?
Doesn't use much imagination.
I want to see her. I need to see her. Miss Martinez is inside, Mr.
Delgado, but she left strict instructions. She doesn't want to see you. I'm really sorry.
Vector Delgado, she will see me. Understood, cabrón?
Yes, Mr. Delgado. I'm just the messenger.
Thank you.
Oh,
had no idea you still felt this way. One thing to say all these things, these wonderful things. Another is to have actually changed. You did have some good times, Hector, it's true. But you're just too dangerous. A loose cannon. I can't trust you to do right by me. And yet I do feel some of those old emotions as well. No. No, I can't do this. This has to end. Better to let this letter and your words end up as food for the piranhas than let my heart end up there. We're through. And I will have none of this.
Martinez is down.
Good work.
Sí, ahora me acuerdo. Have you heard about David's new...
Don't just stand there! Do something! Hermano, time to go to work!
Dígame, ¿qué pasa? ¿Qué está pasando?
I've never seen this before. It's nothing wrong!
Yeah, okay. I'll check it out. Copy here. I'm heading back.
Maybe you want to tell me what's happening in your life? What do you say?
Hey, calm down.
You see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us 30 minutes to compare some ridiculous statue.
Sure. I want to follow them and the band was waiting for it.
Don't mind me.
Andrea! No! Ay, Dios mío! Why? Why would you do that? Thank you.
surprise hangar. I'll let you in.
Oi, the tough guys are here.
Don't mind me, Herman.
Are messed up. I'm gonna get help.
Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits.
Another crop that finds its way here in search of us.
Moss turn on.
Huh? Okay.
Aita, good to see you here.
Germana, thank you,
guys. Welcome, Taita.
Sup, yo.
Mr. Rodriguez.
What can we do? How are you?
I don't want you.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist. What with your not replying to any of my inquiries?
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person. I will not wait.
Very well.
You heard the news about the Morel. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Malaga, and yet all of them work on 2 hours.
Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundation work, and we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old brain.
Sounds likely.
Yeah. So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come in, no? You think you can help us out?
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much.
Hola, señor. Gracias.
The sage is all yours. Cleanse away.
Is it done?
The site is clean now.
Is that...
A beautiful
no one ever taught you manners?
I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the world. I might have imagined that, but check it out anyway.
He's here for the cleansing ritual.
But he's not the one to help. So why won't Martinez even swing by to check progress? I will tell you about this until I see
it. Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem. We're digging some holes for the foundation, and we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old brain.
Sounds likely.
Yeah. So now, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come, no? You think you can help us out?
I'll do my best.
Excelente. Thank you so much.
All right, Taita. The sage is all yours. Cleanse away.
Is it done?
The site is clean now.
Excellent. A beautiful ritual. I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the worthwhile endeavor we are pursuing here. They're at peace now, expertly moved onto the afterlife by your Taita. I am confident this is the end.
Okay.
Any human remains in sequence.
What is
nobody
that?
Will ever disturb the dead down there again.
Sure.
Martinez is down.
No.
Good work.
The party last night, huh?
Que sí.
That Delgado guy we've been hearing about? Sounds like he's got money to spare.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of
Could be.
What's up, yo?
Mate, I'm telling you, I've been in some crazy shit before, but this takes the cake. You know where I'm supposed to be right now? Knock on the front gate, and then walk in and tattoo the world's most notorious...
That is P-Power. Real name, Paul. Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
I have more.
sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now. Okay?
Don't have to
say. Was that a yes?
Mate, I'm telling you, this is the worst day of my life. Worst.
Is that so?
Well, it's this Rico Delgado character, isn't it? I'm supposed to be on my way to do some sort of tattoo cover-up work on him.
Could be worse. You could be lying dead in a ditch somewhere.
Well, shit, that's the problem, isn't it? Did you know he runs the biggest drug cartel in Colombia?
I've had experience with the Delgado family in the past, yes.
He's one of the most dangerous men in the country. One false move, and I'm dead.
I think you're right about that, sir.
Get away from me! I am about to vomit. Make way!
Della?
Oh yeah, you look rough.
That Papawa guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to frisk you.
You're not coming this way unless I buy you down first. That's not open for discussion.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically like everyone here is dangerous, senor? Not least Rico Delgado himself.
Everybody knows that shit.
All right, Mr.
Powell.
Follow me
Go
to
ahead.
The house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. My sister got a tattoo once. It was supposed to be a tribute to her son, but the guy fucked it up. Baby Gustavo ended up looking like a tattoo macabre. When my brother-in-law saw the tattoo, he went down to the guy's house. Shot him. He was hit up because he was the only tattoo artist around for 100 miles.
That's quite a story.
I know.
That is Catalina Delgado. Why is?
I've got my ex-girlfriend Margarita's name tattooed on my groin. And
it's
I want to get a chance for something
to
else.
I just love your show. That episode when you tattooed the heart of the arm with the dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
Oh, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico. Let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Oh, que sí, wow. We look so good together. This is great.
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
The famous Pete Bauer, tattoo artist to the stars. Yeah. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Cariño.
Hey, man.
Don't insult our guest.
How much for a cover-up tattoo?
He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is Pete Bauer. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed.
You are really getting on my nerves now.
I'm just grabbing a few shots for the socials. Relax, Rico.
I find your constant photography very annoying, dear.
I'm sorry that my social life is ruining your concentration.
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, the do guy. I'm watching. One wrong move, you hear me?
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine. Have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
Better say.
Put that thing away.
I'm sorry, but I'm just doing my job, patron.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you. Wait, what?
Oh, finally. So peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Time flies when you're having fun.
Hello there, sir.
Please get out of my face!
Delgado
Mansion
is
surrounding
compound.
My
My love of animals is well known. From the skins of rare jaguars to the tasty meat of the dangerous. This baseball bat was for a long time my signature weapon. As a young man, I worked as an enforcer for the trade of the Moreno Garden. And a bat was used as a force machine. Later, when I decided to leave the Marines, it was used one last time.
Why such manly hands? Guess I never really noticed.
Make sure you don't mess with Franco's new experiment. Trying to distill the essence of some rare flower from the jungle. And it's very fragile.
Ah, so that's what he was yelling about.
The experiment is going wrong a couple of times.
So if you value your job here, don't mess around with it.
You can count on it.
No.
Franco.
What? Dead?
Why, no. Now what?
Yes, I need to call Franco. Probably want to have a look.
I can only go one way.
Franco is going to be so upset.
Going to believe that.
No, oh, got it. Son of a man. We set the power and the timer correctly. Someone must have tampered with it. Bastards! We have to go and find another plant now. How is an artist supposed to work with tools like this? Our advancements will change the world of recreational drug use forever. Art takes time, but we're left dealing with ineptitude and faulty equipment. This cannot go on. Let's see. Ah, yes, there we are. Follow us.
Yes, jefe.
Not worth our time.
This place is a death trap. He's crawling with poisonous snakes, and there are people watching us all the time. Drones and shit.
Was it left? No.
There was
a flower on the path.
What color was it?
Red. Must be this way.
Really hate trekking all this way. Don't want to keep harvesting this plant. What if it dies? This needs to be it.
Dr. Livingston. Excuse me.
Target's neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, Ferguson. Now, Heffy.